It is me, Pacifica Rim, my very first, hopefully not disastrous, makeup tutorial. Everybody was asking me how I did the look that's on my t-shirt, the kind of star fiery cosmic lady makeup. So we're gonna try this. I start off using your best friend primer that I may or may not have taken from my grandmother. That may or may not be for older people, but it works really well for me. And then we take Max Prep and Prime and Spritz. And this particular one, I used Mayron's makeup stick, the cream blend stick, and you can get this at a costumer or any place online. It's actually like lantern orange or jack-o'-lantern orange, and you literally just cover your face in it. Then you grab your beauty blender, which you've already dampened with water. And you blend it out. She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe. Okay, so now your beauty blender obviously looks beautiful. Next, you're going to take a translucent powder. Right here, I have Airspun in the color Translucent Extra Coverage. And you set. This girl is on fire! This girl is on fire! Next thing you're going to do is you're going to take some sort of pigmentation. I have loose red and yellow pigments from Ricky's in New York City in pure red and pure yellow, surprise, from Matisse Elite. Just put them loosely on like a paper plate because you're really classy. And you put a little bit on so that you can add as you go. Then you're gonna take some Ben Nye Banana Yellow Powder. You're gonna put that on your plate as well, like a color wheel. You're gonna take a little puffy thing, and you're gonna take the banana yellow, and you're going to highlight your T-zone and underneath your mouth and whatnot. So yeah, I'm gonna just do that.
You look like the Anchorage, Alaska Jewish Community Center's production of The Lion King Jr.
Next, you're gonna take a yellow eyeshadow. This is from Hot Topic like 18 years ago. And you're gonna put that on your lid. I think it's like a blending creasy brush thingy. Yeah, I mean, we're not technical here, but this works wonders for what I'm about to fucking do. And you're gonna dip it in the red ever so gently. And you're gonna go into the corner of your eye. And it's gonna kind of look like it's bleeding, which is great. That's exactly what you're going for. And you're going to blend through your crease. And you're gonna blend it out and up into your eyebrow area. And you're just gonna kinda sweep it underneath a little bit, almost like an underneath shadow. a little bit until you kind of look as though you might have some sort of disease in the eye area. You're gonna put a little on your nose and you're gonna, or on your brush, then you're gonna contour your nose. That's what you're gonna do. So you're gonna take like some kind of powdery brush that you really don't give a shit about, and you're gonna dip that into your red, and you're going to contour with this through your crown area and your cheeks and your double chin that you want to get rid of. So yeah. And we're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. So now you've contoured. Yay! Slay! Come through. So now you're just gonna bring a little orange from your electric palette that you literally have spent your entire past 2 years of your drag career using. And you're gonna use a little of Slow Burn, which is the orange. You're just gonna kinda dash it in between things. But I set fire to the rain. Watch it burn as I... For your eyebrows, any kind of lip liner, red lip liner you have. Hot Topic, Black Heart in Vamp Red. Close my eyes, feel you here. Forever, you and me together, nothing gets better. Cause there's a side to you that I never knew, never knew all the things. I'm gonna go put on this liquid liner, and I have to look in a mirror.
Why?
And I'm probably gonna fuck it up looking in the mirror. But I use Wet n' Wild's H2O proof, which obviously means water. And you have to scrub your face with coconut oil to get it off, because it will not come off.
H2O proof, which obviously means water.
So, I took a brief break, and I went into the bathroom and I did my liquid eyeliner, because the liquid eyeliner, you only get one shot. And then I put on some 301 lashes, and I'm gonna dab a little bit more yellow powder, banana yellow powder, on my eye. Wipe it away. You're going to take the loose yellow powder that I showed you earlier, and you're going to grab an angled blush brush, dip in it, and you're just gonna tap off the excess product. I'm gonna swipe yellow underneath your eye, and you're gonna blend it out slowly but surely. Strawberries on two legs. You're gonna take your blending brush, just blend it all together. I tell her, baby, 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 I'm a fireball. Now it's time to line underneath your eyes. Blending eye brush to blend out underneath the eye. Fireball. I saw I came, I conquered, or should I say I saw I conquered, I came. This little chico on fire. As most of you know, I have a very shimmery highlight I do on my nose. Normally I use a whitish pigment through my nose highlight, But for today, since I'm yellow and orange, I'm going to be using this yellow pigment that I was using on my eyes and whatnot. I'm just gonna dab a brush in it. You think I'm burning out? I never am. I'm on fire. Okay, that's pretty much it. Now we're on to lips. People were asking me earlier about lip liner. It's a pain in the ass, to be quite honest. This is Night Moth by MAC, which is like my favorite lip color or lip pencil. It's like a deep purple-ish burgundy color. And you're just gonna go kind of outside your lip. Fireball. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but I don't care what y'all say. Cause as the world turns, y'all boys gonna learn that the secret right here don't play. That boy's from the bottom. Obviously, clearly even. So you've lined your lips with your lip liner of choice. This is Night Moth by MAC, like I said before. And you just do the outer corners and whatnot. And you're gonna grab an orangey lipstick. This is Maybelline in 880 Electric Orange. And you're gonna do it in the middle where you didn't really put the lip liner. I'm on fire. And then you're gonna purse. I'm on fire. And you're gonna grab your beautiful shimmery pigment you had before. And you're just gonna dab a little in the middle so that it's a three-way ombre lip. You just look like a Caribbean sunset. And then just take a little glitter, dab it on your eye. A little sparkle. And you're done. Just fucking butt glue on this lash. We're trying to get something done.